Emmy Knights TV with head coach Ashley Pritchard as Marian sweeps Ottawa 3-0 in pool play to improve the 2-0 in the pool. Coach, that first set, just like the match against Embry-Riddle, you know, another quick start for you guys. Ottawa made a run, but you guys were able to withstand that. Second set, then another tight one. Ottawa gets back at you, but you guys are ultimately strong enough. What are you guys trying to focus on there in those first two sets?
Yeah, you know, for us, it's not only start strong, but we've got to finish strong. And so, especially that first set, we had a little bit of a lax in the middle. And so, you know, we've all season long, we've done a really good job of coming out on top. We've always struggled a little bit towards the middle and to start that second set. But the one thing with this team is they're going to fight hard. It doesn't matter if we're 1 or 2 points down or if we're maybe not necessarily playing our best. They're always going to fight. And so, you know, that fight was ultimately able to pull us through today.
For the Knights tonight, 54 kills. Hold Ottawa to 36, and despite one player leading with 17, you guys did a good job to stymie their attack. What were you guys trying to do at the block on the defensive end?
Yeah, you know, for us, they had a one hitter that she was either going on the outside or the right side, and she was phenomenal. You know, she was swinging over the block, and we really struggled with that. Especially at the beginning, she just wanted to tip over the block, which we tend to struggle with. So we made that adjustment about halfway through. But then our defense did a really good job of just moving around the block. Our blockers did a really good job of that first step, making sure that we just slowed that ball down versus going just up and trying to get tooled. We were trying to go after the block, go after the ball and just attack it. And, you know, ultimately that's what our defense needs for them to do, to be able to slow them down.
As you guys are finishing that third set, you can kind of taste it, kind of sense it. You know, this will be the first time in program history Marian has exited pool play. You guys will be advancing to bracket play for the first time. What was your mindset like there as you guys are finishing that final set?
Yeah, you know, every point we got closer and closer is, you know, I would like to say a sigh of relief, but any team out here can beat you on any given day. And, you know, it doesn't matter how big the run is, they're always ready to beat you. And so it didn't feel like we relaxed until we actually hit point 25. And so hitting that 25 was just a big sigh of relief. You know, for us to be able to so close last year to come out of pool play and just have that sour taste in our mouth, that's something that we had focused on all year is, you know, not only do we want to win conference, not only get to the national tournament, we want to get out of pool play. And so to be able to do that is just so awesome. I'm just so proud of our team for what they've accomplished over the year. And, you know, we've got another big match tomorrow against Viterbo. And, you know, not only do we want to get out of pool play, but we want to win our pool. And so I think Viterbo's a great team. I think we've got a really good shot. And so just so proud of this team, so excited, and we're going to keep going with it.
Coach, congrats on this win tonight, and best of luck tomorrow against Viterbo as you guys look to finish 3-0 in pool play.
Thank you.
MU Knights TV with Sarah Spangler and Skyler Van Note as Marian sweeps Ottawa 3-0 in pool play rounds. Marian now 2-0 in pool play. Sarah, we'll start with you. 14 kills tonight, and you brought the energy early and kept the team going. Just talk about that first set and how you were able to kind of keep the team alive there.
I feel like I always bring a pretty good amount of energy, and coach is always on me to have fun, so I just felt like really good tonight and wanted to bring a lot of energy.
That second set, just like last night, was another tight one. Ottawa played just as well as you guys did, but you guys found a way to get the win done at the end. Skyler, what was the mindset there as Ottawa threatened there in that second set, just kind of withstand the run that they made and, you know, to ultimately seal that set?
All season we've worked on finishing, because it's easy to come out the first set and play good, and we've worked on coming out the second set the exact same way. So that's just something we've been working on all year, and we were able to get the job done.
You guys then finish the sweep, 3-0, 25-18, third set win. And with that sweep, you guys are now off to the bracket play. Sarah, how exciting is that, you know, to get to this point here?
It's so exciting. Obviously, this is the first time in history we've been this far, so we're excited to go and do big things.
And Skyler, lastly, 17 kills for you tonight, leads the team, tie for a match high. Most importantly with that, though, you set the single season record for kills in a season. How does that feel?
Good. I'm just so thankful for my team being there with me.
Guys, congrats on this win, and we're looking forward to seeing what you guys do tomorrow as you finish pool play with Viterbo.
Thank you.